Hey, where's your PPE? Why'd you wear a Tyvek suits? Sorry if it's noisy.
Check your message now.
I'm gonna rinse my truck off. I might go metal detecting. I don't know. I got it with me. I've seen what my buddy wants to do. Okay, I gotta break the rules today. I just can't do it no more. I'll kill something. Truck ain't Lincoln, ain't Lynn, right? Oh, what's that? Something flying around in there. I think I'll wash my car before I pick him up. Go live on DLive on my phone. That's possible. Maybe I, because that way I can play my music. You know how bored I am? I almost took my guitar out to go sit by some water down by the river. See, it's about to get serious because I'm suing the fucking. I'm taking that goddamn Amco guy to smoke leaves for it. Screw that shit, man. Charged me for so much shit that I didn't need, and then quoted me on stuff I didn't even have. My new mechanic was like, oh my god. She was like apologizing for the other guy. And I got the pan, they put the wrong size transmission filter in. They fucked up my pan. Oh, guys, you gotta see this. I gotta show you this. I'm in traffic, but she's out today. Let's see if I can zoom this up. Ooh, look at her. That's our girl, man. Snow covered, there's not a cloud in the sky. I would have fucked that goddamn car up. Holy shit. Boy. I just had a really embarrassing moment. There's a little Nissan Sentra in front of me. My 8,000 pound truck would have literally destroyed. And I, yeah, that car. I was trying to show you the mountain. But, yeah, that was stupid. Emmy, thank God Emmy wasn't in here. She was screaming at me. But I'm still 6 feet away. So I had room. Oh, that guy was shaking his head at me. God damn it, they caught me. Says, hey Beacon, hey, did you check out those videos? the mountains are pretty today. Look at that. Nothing else is hiding. I gotta wash the grease off this old girl over here. Been in mechanic shops for 2 weeks or some shit.
See what I missed.
Hey, Lady Joker, my Portland or my Oregon friend. I think you sent me a Facebook request, hon, but it felt kind of weird because I can't see you. Like, I don't even know. It could be some guy named Bubba. I'm kind of tight on my Facebook. I know you. Tells me he's bored and he just drops me a message on a work call. Is he working or is he free? I hear sirens. Oh. Truck feels so good. It was a financial kick in the balls, let me tell you. I think right now I paid 23 and then 11, so. So what? 2,500 bucks. No, because I just 23, so 3,500 bucks. I don't even want to fucking think about it. At the car wash, yeah. Oh. I don't know, it's funny. I'm broke, my wife always seems to have money. I'm like, hey, you got 10 bucks for the car wash?
$7 wash.
Okay.
thank you.
Been in the shop for like 2 weeks and there's grease everywhere and freaking whatever. Gotta wash it. I gotta make sure all my parts are there and push my mirrors out. I'll be right back. What's everybody doing? Emmy wants to go to the beach. I'm thinking of the next couple of days. I gotta take her and see if we can't sneak up on the beaches. Our governor closed everything till July, but I think we can look like locals and just kind of blend in. Man, I got a nasty burn on that finger. Boy. To get doing dabs, man. More like a wound than a burn. think Clyde Lewis just passed me. He's that radio DJ guy around there. I'm next to the coffee shop here. It's the Bikini Girl Baristas. I kid you not, they do. See, Bikini Girl Barista, they serve coffee in bikinis in there. I don't go there though, for my coffee. But yeah, they do. Yeah, oops, I did flip it. It did hurt, man, but I stuck it. You know, I did a dab and I got kind of dizzy coughing, and I dropped my bong thing in my drawer, and I grabbed it real quick, and when I did, I burned my finger. Like, I heard it sizzle. It's kind of a deep burn. It's like second, third degree burn, but it doesn't hurt, you know, so I'm not gonna. It hurt bad for about an hour. It's funny, I've had burns here for days, but that one didn't. I think it's because it was so deep. There's a corner store near my house that it's kind of run by this Asian family, and they literally put chains on the door, left one night, and they haven't come back since. They've been closed for like 2 months. I kind of hope somebody else buys it, because they turned a corner store into a little poker house. Like, I don't like it. I think it's bad for the community. Go in there, you got all these moms sitting at the damn poker machines. It's just, hey! Oh. It's kind of crazy. They call me coach, and then a lot of them went to play football and stuff, so I'm on the field with them all the time. They still call me coach, even though I'm not a coach, I'm just a photographer. Bitch out. Can't get a Hemi ride. It's too peaceful. Well, look at me, honey. I'm married. I swear she was checking me out. She was, she was. She was like in her late 40s or something. See, I'd like to metal detect this field right there. Checking dad out, right? I'm actually stuck in traffic. I can't believe it. How? How's it going? We'll keep doing this? All the way down? Where you guys headed? Huh? Where you going?
We're going fishing at a creek.
Yeah.
I'm not doing that.
Hey, Belinda. A couple of high school kids, they're going fishing down the creek. They keep saying hi to me. Oh, they go get stuck at the light. Belinda! Belinda, hey, beautiful lady. Don't tell Mike. Into bubble bath, Belinda? Belinda only comes to my streams when she's in a bubble bath. Mike told me. You just got out. See, told you. She's all fresh. Go ahead, Tootsie. Construction. I can't believe this. We're in lockdown and we're stuck in traffic. How is this possible? There's never traffic here when there's traffic. That doesn't make sense. Go ahead, man. Dad. No, his car's not even here.
Hang on, I got a message.
How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Buddy's home.
I'm a young kid, but I'm metal detecting for him. Hang on, I gotta get my cup and fill up.
Southern Bell. Nothing. I was gonna go do some metal detecting with a friend of mine, but I told him I was gonna call him when I got out of the shower, but now he's not here, so I don't know. Out here all the time. big old son bitch.
And his lady's looking at us. He's like, what are you doing? See if I can say hi to this one. Big boy. Oh boy. You all come say hi to me? Huh? Howdy. Hey, big fella. How are you, huh? You're beautiful. Yes, you are. Look at this big hump. Hang on, let me back this thing up a little bit. Oh, yeah. I think I made a friend here, huh? Well, you got some impressive huevos under there, fella. What's your name? Huh? Would this feel good or something? Well, you like that, huh? You dropped your head for me? What a sweetheart. What a sweetheart. Gosh, you got nothing but muscle, my friend. Look at you. Beautiful. How long you want me to scratch you? Scratch your neck? Huh? What a big, beautiful monster. Look at you. Yes, she's beautiful. Fish are beautiful. You're getting too close to that back end, big boy. Take this fence out like I'm not even here, huh? He's just loving it. No. That's not a horse, sweetheart. That's a full-on bull. That's not a horse. That's a big, big male bull. 1,200 pounds of him, at least. I don't even know how much he weighs. Probably more than that. Look at this hump up here. It's just incredible. He's loving the scratches. He got his horns taken off. Oh, he's moving. That's Flint. What's he think? Huh? Oh, what a nice little bull. Massive bull. You're the size of my truck, big boy. You are the size of my truck. Yeah, it's a Brahma, thank you. Aww. Why are your eyes tearing, huh? Just loving the scratch. He just loves getting scratched, huh? I said he loves getting scratched. What's his name? What's his name? Franklin? Hi, Franklin. God, he's just sweet. Yeah, I've driven by him for years. I just never really stopped. Oh yeah, seems like it. Yeah. Really? Not this guy. Scratched by his eye, put his head in, you know. Franklin, you're wonderful. He's 2,200 pounds. Huh? Nine? I gotta bring you a carrot or something sometime. Well, thank you. See you later, Franklin. You're making me sad. Like I would just keep scratching me. All right, man, thank you. Hi, Franklin. I'll say hi again, buddy.
What a nice pull. See you, buddy. Says.
bulls aren't usually that friendly, but he's the exception, apparently. He loves people, he said. Alright, let's see what my dude says here. What did he say? In my office. Tell me, like, oh, you want to hang out? And tell me he's at work. What the hell is that shit? Probably having some giggle. No, he smells great. I want to kiss him. His name is Franklin. I see him all the time, and I never stop to say hello. Next time I'll bring him an apple or something. Dogs smell that. People are like, what the hell you been touching? I didn't see it chat. I'm sorry. I just had to get out of the house for a minute. I thought I was gonna go metal detective or somebody, but I guess she was at the office. Kind of weird. If I sit here, then they're gonna need to get out. I gotta park funny, otherwise, and keep the car up. All right. Well. That was my little journey. If I go out anywhere, if we go out anywhere, I'll fire it back up. Till then, oh, let me reach out. This driving makes me want to go drive myself, right? I went to go to our friends. Hey, buddy, nice hat. A bit hot, our kids being smart. Those stinks. Cool. All right, anyway, guys, I gotta step out. I'll catch you later, huh?